stay right where you are. It's Cyber Chase for real.
Bianca, I need your help.
Can't you give me a break? I was up really late last night.
Doing what?
Watching the Amazing Surreal Newlywed Marathon on TV.
I don't think a six-year-old should pour boiling water by himself.
What are you doing?
Making rock candy.
What's this?
Sugar crystal seeds. I soaked the string in sugar water and let it dry for 3 days. Would you please pour this into that jar?
How much is in there?
1 cup of water. Now we mix in 2 cups of sugar.
What's next?
We put the string into the solution. The candy crystals will be ready in a week.
A week?
A week is nothing. It took thousands of years to form these quartz crystals.
Wow, your rock collection rocks.
Thanks. But have you seen the one in the American Museum of Natural History?
No.
It's in the hall, gems and minerals. Wanna go?
But wouldn't you rather stay here and watch TV?
Don't be a bad influence.
Okay, you win.
Most quartz crystals have 6 flat sides that come to a point. Galena crystals are different.
You have one of those in your collection.
They're shaped like cubes.
You mean different types of crystals have different geometric shapes?
Yep.
This looks like boxes glued together. More flat sides and straight edges. The white crystal has a side that looks like a triangle. Cool pattern.
This is a flat side with a broken edge.
How do you know so much?
I don't watch TV, I read. It's been a week, the candy's ready.
All right, looking good enough to eat. You know, in the old days, rock candy was used to make medicine.
How do you know so much?
I read. You're a good influence.